living things are affected by different factors in the environment. Some factors have a greater influence on living things. For example, water is essential for living things in terrestrial environments. However, it's usually a combination of factors that determines which living things can survive in a particular place. In terrestrial ecosystems, the main factors are temperature, humidity, type of soil, and light. In aquatic ecosystems, the main factors are temperature, water currents, light, and salt content. The components of an ecosystem are in balance with each other. This balance can easily be affected by changes, such as an increase of temperature or the presence of new species.